Jack Lear. I have a question. Basically, I have the airsoft footage, and it's kind of not what I was hoping for. Basically, the quality is a lot less because of the way it was made. So I could either wait, and I'm pretty sure I could get the quality like 720 or higher. Quality right now is probably 480 quality or lower. So if you want to see the best quality over quantity, the video would be less, like, it wouldn't look as good. It just wouldn't look as good, basically, and I probably wouldn't put as much work into it, because, you know, what's the point if it looks like it? Or I could wait a little longer, maybe, to the end of the week, but eventually I would get the airsoft video finished, and it would probably be in 720p or a little bit higher than that. So it would look a lot better, and I think that's probably what I should do. Up by you guys just to make sure, because if you guys want the video out right now, it's in bad quality, then I can do that. But I don't know, I'd strongly recommend that. Well, I mean, you guys have a higher quality as well, but I'm just saying I think that's probably what I'm gonna do, and I just want to let you guys know. Yeah, that's basically gonna be it for this video. I'm gonna run a quick clip of what the video content would look like right now if I posted it. It's like 480, it does not look good at all. So yeah, I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace out. Thank you.